Now, one thing,
vocal player, isn't he?
Oh, I was nodding your head because I think you were saying the right thing. If you're newer to table tennis, so they'll be in and out quickly, and you must serve cross court. I'm not specific yet on their attacks.
Why is it perhaps that we see
a side and top spin with a backhand from inside the table? It's one very consistent was an obstacle. You really need that extra spin to get aggressive early.
Not quite much.
Kunihito knows that well.
Ooh, just seemed to be perhaps in two minds, Akwaiman.
Quite effective in mixed doubles or any doubles.
Got back.
Good finish by Hayata. Hard and it's really paying off now.
Yeah, I remember him.
Imposing figure on the Japanese team physically at this point. This player out there maybe alongside Kwaimon, and it's going to be close.
Going for it. It's a bit frustrating.
Chinese opponents.
Yeah, for the first time, they've gone in front. Turn around. And they have taken the first game. Wang Lin.
She's done well at all her events, but to be here at the World Championships, it's next level competition internally, but isn't one of the five chosen here.
And then also won the WTT contender in Doha.
Spin, it was a dead, empty serve. Play all together, and in mixed doubles, both ways, we'll see trouble caused. I bring that up in the issue for the Japanese pair.
Yeah, you're right.
Causing some trouble, Harimoto with the winner.
Excellent ball from the
up and down.
As you say, it's not. I think it was, what, 7-4 in the last game?
I remember that score well. Different signs for different players around the world.
Right, so this is a little bit.
Well,
this is better from the.
Nice Chiquita here, Kwaimon side shot.
Yeah, now there'll be
a little bit of a scare over there on the other side.
They've given themselves
waiting in position, Hina Hayata.
So they'll take that.
Top players in the world. We saw it with Nina Mittelham in the women's singles as well. A strong start. Oh, good question. The biggest event of the year.
So that's a yes,
Japanese pair.
But maybe that's why. She waited on that, Kwaimon.
This is the finish line that will really get the experience they want. Hina Hayata's been in and out of that one spot with Mima Ito.
With your encyclopedic knowledge.
In our lifetime, will we see anyone who breaks either of their records?
Yeah.
For
every advantage of being tall, there's also a disadvantage. Perfect shot down the line, Hina. Good length on this touch shot. The point out of the timeout.
Yeah, he's a tall guy as well, isn't he? Just to be clear, now
which could make a big difference at this level.
Right.
He's got to recognize the trajectory and where the ball's going to move off the bounce. Generally down.
Beautiful on the back.
Keep the ball down and add their own topspin.
Yeah, they seem in the zone now, don't they?
We will see how they pay off here.
Four.
But be very decisive. If you're going to play short, otherwise open with spin. This is a good one.
Well, it's a series of points. Could this be the start of the great... Oh, what a winner!
Hayata.
We've talked about him getting down.
2015, a similar situation.
Five, eight.
Now, this might...
This
well, there will be no tomorrow for them in the mixed doubles. They lose this one here. And that's a relief. Can they finish off here? Yes, they can. And they advance to...